Keeping fit means moving, but if you're looking to strengthen your body and define your muscles, that's a whole different routine.
Everybody feeling good?
Fitness experts say work the core muscles. A lot of times people think when you say core, you mean abs, and that's not the case. Abs are actually just one section of the core muscle group.
The core is the foundation of our house. And it's a group of muscles all working together to really provide stability and really help us with every motion that we do. But when you think about abs, we're really just thinking about a few muscles that only work in one direction.
Core strength includes the muscles of your trunk, both stomach and back, and their ability to support your spine and keep your body stable. And it's important to work all these muscles because when the core muscles are weak, there's an imbalance. That imbalance can lead to back pain, muscle spasms, and other injuries. So work more than your abs.
If you only isolate one muscle, you're not helping yourself out. You also are really hurting yourself because you're not going to be very stable, you're not going to have strength, and you're going to be lacking flexibility.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Susan Hendricks.